Hello everybody, welcome to this channel, Cuber Boy. I know as in the last video I said that I'm gonna upload some Cuban things soon, but not this video is not it next time. I'm gonna see which hand is faster, my right hand or my left hand, in solving a Rubik's Cube. I do know how to solve it, and if you would like, I can make a cubing tutorial. Just email me at cbus249@gmail.com and I can respond. Okay, so what are we waiting for? Let's get started. And in some of my last videos, we were talking about Python, integers, and last time we coded this that actually calculates the mean, median, and average. But now I'm made it much more better, and now it's like 100 lines of code. I know I can make it shorter, but I didn't want to. I just kept it like this. So we're going to be checking some things out. And remember, I coded with integers, inputs, list, sort. I did use sort. Oh, yeah. And this is what I use, a float. I changed the last time integer with float, so that I can use some decimals. It's hard to write like this. Float. Okay. And this is the float. And I calculate the median. You know the bottommost. Range. Average is the mean. This is a video where I kind of tricked Python. And here's, these were some other things we covered. No, that was not it. We played Scribble. And cubing and coded was one of the greatest videos. So this time we are going to be reviewing my code. Next time and sooner in my video, I'm gonna surprise KingFirst TV with this. Probably sometimes later. Okay, so let's get started. It's kind of hard to get this done smoothly, so I'm gonna there. So welcome. Do you wanna help on your math program? Yes, no. If your response is yes, then check the following below. Do you want centers of data, geometry, area, and volume, and I would choose geometry, volume. We want to volume of a sphere, rectangular, cylinder. Let's choose sphere, radius. Let's choose 3.14. So we're gonna check that out. So the volume of a sphere, we can Google it up though. So you can know. So we'll have 3.14. Oh, that was 2.14. No, that is 3.14. Well, that just gives you a lot of detail. Literally, so much detail. Let's check some other out. I actually called it so. And I typed something in. I can't spell it. That's even more harder. And it will say wrong, and please try again by pressing the wrong button. Thank you. And then, okay, let me choose centers of data. Number 1.0. 2.00, 3.00, 4.00, 5.00, 6.007 point. And finally, 9.4. I don't know what number I'm typing. 0.00. I don't know if that will do any difference, but here we go. 3.5 is a median off. I can't calculate that fast. So it literally just calculated a matter of seconds. Now we can actually try geometry volume. We're going to take a big number. Okay, so radius, let's just keep typing. Well, that's a big number. I think it might show something like so much bigger than this number. I don't even know what number is this. I'm first wanting for sure it crossed Google, which is 1 with 100 zeros. Okay. Infinite is the volume. So, okay. Don't want to do that. Okay. There's one bonus right now. Is that we're going to be actually changing this code, I know. You didn't see that coming, did you? Probably you did, but as of now, if you did, just tell it to me. So, we're going to actually choose now. Then let's just response 4 is equals to input 2. Okay, I need to put in quotations. 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 66, 67, 68, 69, 70, 71, 72, 73, 74, 75, 76, 77, 78, 79, 80, 81, 82, 83, 84, 85, 86, 87, 88, 89, 90, 91, 92, 93, 94, 95, 96, 97, 98, 100, 101, 102, 103, 104, 105, 106, 107, 108, 109, 110, 111, 112, 113, 114, 115, 116, 117, 118, 119, 120, 121, 122, 123, 124, 125, 126, 127, 128, There. Now we're gonna actually use the if statement. If response 4 is equals to radius. So we're going to actually match the indentation level. And let's choose LF. LF. Response. You know what? I'm going to come back with the code finished. So we're back, and I just included the diameter. It's hard for you to find, but it's all here. Okay, so let's get started. Geometry. Well, view. Let's choose pair. I forgot to put a space. But, okay. Let's choose. Let's go to the biggest net bar. Fine. Come on. Okay. I am feeding the water. I know. I knew that would happen, but what if we're gonna try something else? That's just geometry. Yeah, I think just pair. Oh yeah, matter. As you can see, instead of just going like 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, I put 0.1111. I wonder what's gonna get, probably, I don't know. So it's gonna be a big number, ugh. I don't think so. I can copy paste. Paper printer. And let's move on to something else. Let's go to geometry area and volume. Yeah. Okay, type of wrong input is writing by pressing the wrong button. Thank you. Yeah. Geometry area and then choose a circle. Let's do that again. Okay. So I'm gonna have to fix that instead of okay. C-I-R-C-L-E. Did I type a mistake? You know what? I'm gonna change that L to L's. Okay, let's try it again. I have geometry. Circle. I like typing the right name, so it does that. I should put an else statement that says wrong input. Please write again by pressing the one button. Thank you. Well, yeah, it crossed over 100 lines. If you want to have this code and do it for yourself, email me at cysmarket. So okay. Yeah. cywash249@gmail.com and don't forget to subscribe to this one and also Kingfresh TV and also cubing encoded. Can't find any cubing encoded around here. Oof. Yeah, there's a cubing encoded. Don't forget to subscribe, and my goal is to get 200k subscribers. And so we already filled my code. And for today's channel is King Mad. Don't forget subscribe to his channel. He has less than cubing encoded, but still he has a very good channel, and don't forget to subscribe to mine, please. That's what this whole thing is about. So look, I don't know what a fly we have. Okay, wait a second. So don't forget to subscribe to his channel and my channel, and my goal is to get, you know it, 200k subscribers. And email me at cwash249@gmail.com for any questions or changing my channel's name. And I know there's not been so many cubing things going around in this channel, but you know. So what are we waiting for? Bye, and do not forget to hit that subscribe button and the like, and do share to your friends. And yeah, do not forget to share to your friends.